chasm between what we're told is going on and what is really going on is absolutely enormous.
It's like we all know what's going down, but no one's saying shit. What happened to the home of the brave? These motherfuckers, they controlling us now, and no one's talking about how they made us proud to be slaves.